Latest on Atlantic City, they have until the fall to come up with their cost-saving plan before the state could theoretically take over.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock.
You don't sound optimistic.
I'm neither optimistic nor pessimistic. I'm a realist.
Mayor Guardian asked if somebody from the state or your administration would serve on his cost-cutting panel.
No, because we ultimately have to be the judges of whether the plan is appropriate and fits the legislation. So how are we going to be part of the plan and then judge the plan and be objective? We have to stay out of it. We offered to be in it. The mayor didn't want us. The mayor was going to solve this problem on his own. Just let Don Guardian at the problem. He was going to fix it. Well, Don Guardian's got the problem now. I can't wait to see the plan. I can't wait to see Don Guardian's plan. Believe me, great American. Can't wait to see his plan.
All right.